Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Sennappa, Sennappa Rajan. Today we are going to discuss about a line pressure switch. We will discuss about operation of pressure switch, how it is working, how we can control a pump with the pressure switch, okay? And we will see how we can maintain the pressure and what is the use of it, okay? Basically, what is line pressure switch? It's a equipment which will measure the which will take a input of pressure, and it will measure or it will monitor, and it will react to a electrical switch as per the settings. Okay, so now we will see how pressure switch works and how we can make connection with pressure switch and how we can do the settings and how we can control the pumps. Okay. So basically, pressure switch will have one pressure inlet. It must be either liquid input or air input, okay? And it will have a electrical connection with one NC and one NO, okay? This is NC, this is NO, and two setting knob, okay? So this pressure switch normally installed on the line pipeline and direct pressure, okay, where the pumps or any other equipments connected. Now we will see with the pump, water pump, okay? So this is pump connected with a pipeline where we have a D-oil starter is connected with the pump, okay? So D-oil starter connected to the pump. Okay, this is D-oil starter, this is contactor coil. So this is just a example circuit. NC and it is connected with NO, okay? So this is incoming RYB, this is outgoing UVW. So this is operating parts, okay? So now you can see a D-oil starter connected with the pressure switch, where now we will maintain some certain pressure in the pipeline. This is a water flow, okay, to field, okay. So this pressure switch connected directly on the pipeline, where it will measure the direct pressure of the pump, okay. Now you can see a three-phase D-oil starter RYB connected to a contactor, okay. So this is contactor coil, this is A1, A2, okay. So A1 is connected with directly a control supply, and the one more A2 supply is connected through the pressure switch. You can see one connection is taken to common, and it is connected with the normally open contact, and it is taken back and connected to another end of the coil. Whenever the pressure switch operate, so this normally open contact will come close, and it will start the pump. It will close the contactor coil, so the supply will go to the pump. So this pump will pump the water through the pipeline till the setting pressure, okay? Now we will see how this pressure switch control the pump, okay? Now as you see, the pressure switch is connected on the pipeline. So now we have two types of setting. One is cut in, one is cut off. So now we will see how this pressure switch works with this pump, okay? Now I have connected the D-oil starter with the pressure switch, and I have made setting cut in setting 3 bar and cut off setting 6 bar. It's an example, okay? Now my pump is normal condition, it is not working. My pipeline pressure is below 3 bar. Okay, so when my pipeline pressure is below 3 bar, the pressure switch react to the switch. So switch will close the NO contact and it will start the pump. Okay, when the pump started, it will throw the water through the pipeline. Okay, so the pump will keep on running. So the pressure switch will keep on observing the pressure till the cutoff pressure. Once the water pressure increased till cutoff pressure 6 bar, again the pressure switch will react to the switch and it will open the contact and it will stop the pump. Okay, so the pump will be stopped and the water will be consumed. Okay, after water is consumed from pipeline, so this pressure will come down till cutting bar 6 3 bar. Okay, whenever the pressure reach cutting setting up 3 bar or below 3 bar, again the pressure switch will react to the electrical switch. The electrical switch will close and it will start the pump. It will react to the starter. Starter will close and it will start the pump. Okay, again the pump will throw water through the pipeline till the cutoff pressure. Okay, once this cutoff pressure reaches 6 bar, again the pressure switch will react to the electrical switch. The electrical switch will stop the starter and starter will cut off the pump. So this is how the pressure switch is working and controlling the starter. Okay, here I have shown you the DOL starter. Okay, so you can use any kind of starter, DOL starter, DFD starter, Stahl-Dardar starter, whatever starter exists with your system. Okay, so this is how the pressure switch works. Okay, you can use this pressure switch in any kind of application, like a liquid application, in air application. Okay, so I hope you understand this connections and you understand this pressure switch operation, how you can utilize for this your application. Okay, so if you have any doubt, please let me know through comment. Okay, if you are new for my channel, please do subscribe. Okay, we will discuss some different topic in another video. Till then, bye from Senapa.